Oh, look, it doesn't hurt you. Oh, God, it's great. Oh, this is like lesbian action, but with robots. All right, so Tango kicked me out of the game 2 different times.
No, I don't want to do that.
He didn't do it on purpose.
There's a guy there.
Oh, dude, I was going to rape that guy. Dude, I stood there like a thug. I was like, I'm going to knife these dogs. I see diamonds. No, let's go. Yeah. So this is like an individual mission. Just for, oh, that's me down there.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I'm alive still.
Oh, you're alive.
Oh my
Stay.
God.
Press up on your controller. Press up on your.
Oh, I don't know how he got me. I didn't fall. You got this, dude. Okay. I love this fucking game, dude. It's so violent. There's ammo crates all over the place, which is great. Woo! Dude, how'd you know you were gonna blow him up from up there? Talk to me, Jay.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Here we go. Get back in here.
Okay, I'm here.
Fire in the hole, watch out. It's about to get hairy in there.
I got kinda lucky. I tried to just man it up. Hey, I watched back that video with that whole turkey situation, and what happens is I throw the turkey, it hit the top of the drill, so it exploded, and it shot my ass off of the fucking...
Oh, who's this little fucker?
No! Adrian! Ammo crate unlocked. That was kind of a simple little level, wasn't it? Tango. Okay.
What's it, yeah?
I couldn't hear you say yeah. Sorry. Yeah, let's go to that one. Let's,
now there's 3 of those unlocked.
Yeah, well, let's keep unlocking them. Let's just go do all those. Apparently, it opened like an ammo crate. I don't know
what that means.
Right.
So, let's do this pyramid one, then we'll go. Operation. Or, I guess it's a mountain one.
Oh, yeah.
Lone bro.
Why won't it land?
It is. It's just being retarded. A lone bro must appropriate the terrorist's own weaponry and assassinate their leader. Ah, okay.
Oh, okay. It just took it forever.
Yeah.
All right.
Alrighty.
God, everything's being fucking funky today.
Yeah, it's because we're downloading games. I was gonna say, this is a lone bro.
Yeah.
Oh, they set the alarm. We're both the same character.
Oh, look, that guy just jumped off there. He's like, I can't live anymore. Oh, no.
Boom!
Oh. I don't know what I was thinking. I didn't see that robot, first of all.
Obviously not.
Okay, what are you doing?
I'm gonna find you.
Okay, I like it. It's a good plan. I like when we have plans and we execute them to a T. Just like that. Okay, don't shoot that stuff. I did.
Get out of there. It's going.
Oh. Okay, let's go over here. Okay. Alright, fuck those guys. We don't need up there. So we can just go underneath the whole map? Let's do that. Okay. Dude, you were blending in with the side of the fucking mountain. I couldn't even see you. Where are we supposed to go?
We're on an island. Let's go get...
How do you know we're on an island? Oh, because the map was on it. That's
no, I meant that like, oh fuck.
I died too.
Shit.
I don't know where we're supposed to go right there.
We must have to go down. Okay, let's
okay.
Oh
no.
Shit.
He didn't shoot at us the last time. Alright, you got this. Oh man, okay. Don't worry, dude.
You got this.
I'm a lone bro. I like how the light is on me the whole time,
yeah.
Though. That's cool. Okay. You know, I kind of want up there, but...
Good luck.
Little robot's losing his fucking mind. No! No! Fuck! I didn't mean to go up that hole!
Okay, here we go. Oh, fuck.
I blew it up before you could die. What's he doing? Okay, the alarm's not going off, dude. That's why. Okay. Look, everything's fucking chill. Just don't get seen. Oh, that's the point of this mission. Whoa! You see how close that was? Oh, bullshit! Okay, there's someone to the right. So you gotta find a way to get over to the right. You gotta use a robot. That's
yeah,
what you gotta
right.
do. Oh, God! What was your fucking plan there?
Blow shit up?
Oh, oh. Thanks. You're such a dick. You totally did it on purpose, too. Alright. You gotta go get a robot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Let me get this guy because he's by himself.
Go, go. Yes.
What?
You gotta do it twice. Go take out the other robot with that robot. Oh, God. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, look. It doesn't hurt you. Oh, God. It's great. Oh, this is like lesbian action, but with robots. Robot on robot action. Oh, I thought you killed him.
I'm trying to push him off the edge here.
Oh, you can.
Die.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
God, that was awesome. Dude, that makes for good TV. Good job.
Well, you are now spectating. What? I got booted.
Mission failed. Do we have a timer?
Well, I'm not in the game now. What the fuck?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
You did something.
Get it. Let's go. You go to that one, I'll get this one.
Oh. Okay, dude, let's try to stealth that first part. If
okay,
you
let's
don't.
Do it.
Yeah, or just jump out and die. Oh, you killed him. How?
I don't know. Oh.
All right. Yeah, you need that robot. You gotta save some fuel.
Trying to.
Oh, that ammo filled up your fuel.
Oh, is that what it did? Cool.
Yep. You gotta get across that little ravine, though. What are you doing? Come on! You
go.
Got this. Make it count. Boom! Did you die? Oh, no. Okay, you smushed someone.
I was shooting.
Look at that, dude. You're sniping them out of the air like a...
Come on, buddy.
Boss.
I got you, bro.
Yeah,
oh, wait,
thanks,
that's
bro.
An edge. It's not a
okay, come on, Ranger. Let's go. Where are we headed?
I don't know. Hop on my roof.
Okay. Oh, you're good on fuel. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I was hoping I was okay up there. I was, like, perfectly level with
looking down the barrel of his gun.
Oh, God. It was a nice trip, though. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, you can land on the blaze in that thing. Get in it. Get in it. You melee the cannon once. Is it shooting dead people? It is.
Yeah.
That was fantastic. Okay. Go get your machine again. No? Is it out of juice?
Where's it at? Oh,
it's right
there.
There. No, it's right underneath you. There you go.
Oh, not on my screen.
Oh, okay.
It's over on the left. But it's kind of...
That's okay. Just go get that one up there where that guy's at. More ammo. So I think the idea is in this one to take a robot the whole way, right? Because they put all the ammo everywhere?
Yeah, I think so.
Touch that flag. Yeah.
Yep.
Nice. I can't because this platform is just... Okay.
Ready?
Yes! I'm gonna shoot.
I'm up.
Dude, that's cool. When you're in that shooting, your bullets don't hurt me. Wow, you got a dead guy on top of you.
I don't know if I'm gonna have enough fuel. Hop on.
Okay, let's do it. Just get up. You did it! Okay. Jump, drop this thing right on those things over there.
Jeff!
What?
I got kicked again.
You did?
Yeah. So they're not spectating.
Oh, this thing has no fuel in it.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
I don't know why I keep getting... It says I'm back in now.
Okay. We're just having technical difficulties all over the motherfucker today. Okay, I just went up there. Yes!
Go get him. Go get him, Chef. Yeah.
Fuck you! You too! Oh my god, I'm awesome. Fuck you.
No shit. Finish it, Chef. Finish it.
Finish shit. Oh no.
Oh god!
Dude, thank god that block was there! Holy shit on a shingle, Shinola!
Mech drop.
Oh, that's cool. Dude. I just dropped mech in my pants. Oh, cool. That's awesome.
It is. Let's go do another one. And maybe we'll see what else we get unlocked. You good with that?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
So Lone Bro must use agility to penetrate the terrorist defenses and assassinate their leader.
Oh, okay. Assassinate their computer?
Their leader.
Oh, fuck. Dude, I almost jumped right underneath that with you. Okay, I can do this. That mother! Do we need Indiana Jones?
Don't worry, I got this.
Okay, I wasn't double dashing.
I didn't. I thought I made that. I didn't want to overjump it.
Oh, look, they want us to jump from up here. That's why. I'm the best. You're the worst. I win. Oh, fuck!
I knew you were gonna do that too. I seriously thought. I was like, I don't think he's gonna make this next jump. Oh shit! Oh.
Okay, good. Oh. Well, at least you made that one. No!
There's a fucking rock right there.
Why is it there? To troll Chef. That's why. Okay. Look, they don't even know you're here yet. Okay, go stealth. And hit that guy in the guy with the binoculars.
Huh? What do you want me to do? You call it. I'll kill
him. Flip up there when he turns around and then stab him in the back and get back down without getting seen. Bravo! No, that was not it. What are they shooting at?
I guess I can't make that jump. Oh.
Dude, it looks like it's really hard to make that little jump. Yeah. Oh, you're practicing on that one. Nice, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Whoop those dudes' asses. Okay, I just wanted to see what's down here.
Yeah, well, that's why I let you jump.
Okay.
Hey, can you hit that box right there? So it blows up all that, yep.
Good job.
Bro, shit! Did you see me get blasted like that? That was cool. Hey, hit that, shoot that. Just shoot that. Shoot that right there. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I punched that fucking barrel like a dummy.
Yeah, you did.
God. Oh, look at that. Oh, dude, that's awesome.
What was going on? Shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, man. God. Oh, man. I don't remember this one starting over here.
Fuck.
It didn't start over here. So no, that's a continue
that.
Point?
To continue. Oh, yeah, those are nice. That. Radio towers.
Okay. You're already gone or what? Where?
I don't even know what
I suck.
Now we gotta start over. No. Okay.
Okay, melee these guys.
Okay. You call it.
Since when does he have a baton? Oh, he pistol whips. Aw, bullshit.
No!
Revenge! Hey, dude, has Denzel Washington ever been in a movie with another A-list actor? I was thinking that. I'm like, wait a minute. He's, like, always the only star in the movie.
Oh, yeah?
I couldn't think of one, and I'm sure there is one, but I couldn't think of one. Okay, I want you to melee that guy down there without blowing up. Okay, that works, too.
What?
Because you don't want to blow up all the pipeline, though.
Oh, yeah, okay.
He's like, what? What the hell is that?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay. No, it's all right. Oh, go!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, it's okay. You got to continue, dude. Look, yeah. You saved me.
Hey, go get me. You can save me over the left.
Okay. No, oh, the guy was in the grass. Did you see that?
Shit.
Dude, that guy popped out of the grass like a fucking daisy in the snow. Yeah! Oh, dude, I've been wanting to melee one of those guys for, like, an hour.
Even though
we've been playing 5 minutes. Okay, melee that guy. It's fun. No, you gotta get closer. You gotta stay, like, in his business. Okay. Yeah, baby.
Hey, you can save me down to the left. No,
save
you
me, daddy. You see that guy pops out of the grass? How cool is that?
That's the first time I've seen that.
Okay. Dude, I don't know what we're supposed to do.
Go okay,
we gotta figure this out. We gotta use the old noggin, see?
Okay, you go down there and let me know how it goes.
There's nowhere else to go down here.
Yeah, well, I'll make the jump from right here.
Okay, you think you can?
No.
I don't think it's possible.
No, don't do it.
Okay, oh! Maybe we use this rock. Can you push these bigger rocks?
I don't know if you can or not. You push those, definitely.
Hmm.
I think you just gotta run for it. Not from there, but like... fuck, I don't know. Go to the very top. Go over to the left. Yep. Now, double sprint, jump on the land, then double sprint on the land island over there, and just fucking run for it. Oh, no. Not gonna happen.
God.
Where the fuck do we go?
I don't know where we go.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, I hit him up to your side. Oh, that was cool. I didn't even know how he did that.
We high-fived?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I know how we did it. Okay.
But I wasn't standing next to you when it happened. Oof, he almost got you.
Yeah, he's sneaky in the grass there.
Here.
High-five? High-five? Don't leave me hanging, bro.
Okay, watch this. Ready? Watch. Get up on the line there. Oh fuck! I can propel myself with my grenades.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. You should, I don't know what else to do. But no, just hit down, dude. Hit down. And then jump. Maybe that doesn't work.
I don't think it propels you because it doesn't even hurt you. Yes. Okay. Well, we got killing that guy down, and this guy, you ain't scared.
Here you go.
What happened to him? Did I chuck him? I think we gotta use the zip line, like you were saying. God, I don't know what to do.
I don't either.
Okay, go down below there, like back to where me. Yeah, if you could save me, that'd be great.
Yeah, gotcha. There's nothing below us, though.
Wow, there is nothing below us.
I'm gonna hop down here, okay? So you just hang loose right here.
Okay. Dude. Oh, call in the airdrop that we got.
How do we do that? Well, let's go over here and do that.
Select brings up a weird thing. Start. Triangle.
What is that?
Hold on, I hit left button. No. You're doing something.
Ooh, yeah.
Dude, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Up arrow, down arrow, direction pads. No. Push those down. I've officially pushed all the buttons.
Huh. It's cool you can cut the grass.
Yeah, I love that.
Hmm. What do we do here, Chef? I think how do we call? How do we use those? Those abilities. That we
yeah,
have?
The new abilities we just got. No idea. You know what though? Look at how many grenades I have.
Yeah, you got a lot.
I think that that's what it did. I think the ammo thing just gave us more grenades.
Okay, I'll try that.
Try to. You got to dash too once you hit the ground.
Okay, here you go. Yeah.
Oh fuck! No way! I'm doing that. Okay.
That's what we gotta do. Okay, it's just a long jump, and that's how you do it. Nope.
Oh, I suck.
Okay, we know what we gotta do now, at least.
Yeah. If anything, we get you over there.
Okay, ready?
Uh huh.
Why don't you get over on that island there? Oh, kill that fuck.
Okay. All right.
Oh fuck, into screen. God damn it.
Oh, is that my fault?
Well, technically, but
oh shit! Dude, if you're dashing before you jump on the wire, you're dashing when you come off of it.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh wow. We suck.
We got bogged down in this fucking today.
Yeah, in this today?
In this game today.
We did get bogged down in this today.
Okay, let's both go at the same time.
Okay, you ready? Go.
Go.
Oh, I wasn't dashing. It's okay, fuck it. Don't die. Jump! Ah! So close!
Okay, let's do it again.
Okay. It's so funny, like, it's so like us, too. Like, none of the battling is hard. It's the fucking jumping.
Oh, fuck! Okay. Save me there. Save me, daddy. Down, save. Oh, come on, save me. Abort, save me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot. I wasn't listening. Even though you were yelling at me.
Hey, save me.
I was so focused, dude. I was like, okay. And apparently you aren't dashing when you get back down.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, you are? Oh, fuck. Oh, dude. What is going on? It seems to be going, like, so fast.
No, you go a lot. You go real fucking fast.
Well, that's good to know. You can fall down on those without dying. I swear to God. You can walk right off that ledge.
On those spikes?
I think so.
No, you can't. That's what they're there for. You trying to kill me, you cocksucker?
Damn it, man! Just try it. Just try it. Just, you know. Just tip a toe. Oh! Okay, I want to make this jump anyway, okay? That's why it went down like that. It's nothing personal. Oh! God, dude, you come off that so fast. Okay, alright, you got this.
Got this.
You're just like popping all over the screen. Okay, so you just need to get down one level and then burn all that shit. There you go. Steaks for dinner. See what they did there?
That's funny.
That's great. Good stuff. Quality.
Is that barbed wire up there? I wonder if you can't jump up there.
Ooh, I don't know. We can't test it, though, because
We gotta make progress. It's boring. We just keep dying.
No, it's probably more entertaining when we're dying. Oh, dude, I thought that guy got you.
Woo!
Yeah! Holy shit.
Vitamins.
Unlocked. What does that mean? I bet we're just stronger.
Yeah.
What does it kill you makes you stronger. Your dick's a little longer. Cause you're taking steroids like a boss.
Mac Brover is deep in enemy territory.
Okay, guys. Well, that's our time for today. Thank you so much for tuning in. As always, I've been Chef Sword and he has been...
Tango!
Guys, we will catch you on the flip side. Until the next time I see you, you keep your wits sharp. You keep those knives sharper! We'll see you later. Smooches! Ah, peace be the journey.
Oh.
Hi guys, this is Mini Chef. I hope you enjoyed the video. This is where I thank you sexy sumbitches for watching. If you liked the video, slam that like button, and if you haven't subbed, then get on it, suckers. Show me that love, baby. Chef Sword's off cooking up some new videos for you guys. And? If you want to help Chef continue to make these videos, then you can support him on Patreon or just share his junk on your social media or forums. As always, you guys are super amazing, and of course, I'm awesome. This is Mini Chef saying have a great day, and we'll catch you guys later. Smooches!